First thing you want to do is go to your admin panel at my.socialgo.com. Okay, so now I'm going to explain how to make your own profile questions. You firstly want to go to profile questions tab in your admin center. Profile questions are really useful. They can get more information out of your members. You can add your own sort of terms and conditions, which they must agree to. And yeah, these sort of questions can like be searched in the advanced search section of your network. So yeah, let's make some profile questions. Okay, so let's add some questions. We're gonna click add another question. And this is the question field. We have a variety of choices on how we want this question to be displayed. Single line, paragraph, or a lot of text. You can have a radio button, yes or no kind of questions. A drop down, so they can select from a list. And a checkbox, which is just like this. Let's now add some profile questions. You can start off by asking, where did you write us? We can make this a required field, so the user has to answer the question. We can select whether we want the profile question once answered to display on the user's profile. And we can also deactivate this question if you want to bring it back and forth any other time. We're going to just keep this at single line text as we don't want too much information. Okay, so I'm going to add another question. This could be in regards to an age sort of question. So, can you we're going to make this type a radio button answer as it's a yes-no sort of question. So yes, we want to add another option for no. Okay, one more question. We could do something like many years in industry. And we're going to select checkbox for this one. So, 5, 10, 20, 20 more. Okay, so we're going to save these changes now. 3 questions. Actually, we're going to make one of them required, so I'm just going to save them. Back to our website. And now if we try and sign up to your network, as you can see, the questions are now displayed in the sign up page.